Hello everybody, how are you? Freestyling just this game. And this right now, and I expect my opponent can play at least 5 games, so you can all be acquainted of what's new on this checkers world. You know, variations tend to happen. I am playing on white. Here comes the tricky shot. It depends on what he does. It wasn't. He had to move this one into this square. Towards that square. Here comes another tricky shot. If he moves this one towards this square. Here is the shot. Look at this. I got him. So when I move this one towards this square, I move this one and he's already gone. He's already taken on this game. So there's another double. He quit. He quits, he quitted. So let's see what happens in this next video. I mean game, I don't know what I'm saying. You know, I'm kind of like busy doing many other activities, so kind of confused. This is entertainment. Pure entertainment. So, as you can observe, this guy is playing in a different style than mine. Look at his pieces and look at mine. Here's a tricky shot. If he moves this one towards this square, then I would move this one towards this square. Then he would take this piece by jumping from this square towards this square. Then mine in this square would move this one for taking this one. Then I would take 1, 2, 3 pieces, which is really cool, you know, depending on many facts and the position. Comes another tricky shot. We've got away. By the way, he can try by tricking me. Here comes my shot. Look at it. I allow him to take my piece. He takes it. I do this, I just move 1, 2, and 3 pieces. I'm ready to take the 4th. I'm man up, he's man down. Well, we already finished these games. He wants to play some more. Okay, let's see. I played the last one. I need to go and take my breakfast. So I played the last one for him. I'm going to let him know. Last game. I let him know already, so he's prepared. It's raining outside. Check my position. Please check my position. So you can. Try to do the same. I guess this game, I believe this game is already mine. It all depends on what he does. It's already mine. All right, my opponent has gone already. End of the game. We played 3 games. I won 3 games, and here is the score. The score is 3-0. You see? Can you see it? I was playing fast, as you see. The 9.05 timer. Alright, my friends, this was another video playing checkers. Live for you. Thank you so very much for watching this video. I thank you all of my subscribers and friends who are playing the game, and they take it serious and they try to learn new things, new movements, so they can, you know, at least compete or survive during a checkers game. So I thank you all for watching these videos. Thank you so much, and see you all around. See you later, my friends.